This is the second part of a two-part video about a Lync sample application on desktop sharing. If you want to see the sample application itself in action, watch part one. In this part, I'll show you some of the key methods and events the author, John Austin, used to create this application. For example, when the general practitioner, the GP, Dr. Krebs, selects a resource to share, he clicks the Share Resource button, which calls this click event. See how an application sharing modality object is used to store the sharing modality specified using the modality types enum. I'll show you the MSDN topics for both, and see the list of modality types available for the enum. See also that the helper method shareSelectedResource method is called. In the shareSelectedResource method, the author takes the selected resource as a parameter and uses it to set the sharing resource type, which is an enum used to do just what it sounds like, specify the type of resource that is being shared. See here the MSDN page that documents this class. The page lists the resource types that are available. In our case, of course, the sample application shares a desktop. In part one of this video, you can see our radiologist, Dr. Forsyth, click the Accept button to accept the GP's message, and this calls a click event. In this click event, the application sharing modality object is updated, and the Begin Accept Control Request method is called. Notice the callback method here, and let's take a look at it. In the callback, you see that a switch block is used to call the appropriate method on the application sharing modality object, which represents the sharing relationship between the two conversation participants. In this case, we're accepting control, so the author uses the end accept control request method to complete the action of accepting control of Dr. Krebs's desktop. Then in the video, the GP, Dr. Krebs, selects Dr. Forsyth's name in a list box and clicks the grant button, invoking the click event I'm showing you here. Notice how the author uses the modality action enum to specify the action, which is grant sharing control. Also, see here the MSDN topic listing all the settings available. If you want more information on sharing resources, you can download the sample itself from the code gallery. See the sample application here. And you can also take a look at the MSDN docs. See here under How Do I, there are two sections on using Lync for sharing with lots of how-to articles. And also, take a look at the Lync server site called NextHop. See here how I found a couple of relevant articles.